Good evening.
Okay, tell me something about yourself.
Sir, my name is Raman Sharma and I have done Bachelor in Engineering from Civil Stream from this college. I am a good communicator as well as I have been taking part from in many various co-curricular activities also.
Can we see your documents?
Oh.
What are your hobbies?
Ma'am, playing table tennis is my hobby.
Why do you think we are going to select you?
Sir, absolutely because of my coding skills as well as as this post is about analyst. And my reasoning and aptitude skills are also very good. So I think we should.
What do you know about this company?
This company is situated in New Delhi and it is a coding company mainly. And it is very famous in other countries as well.
Why do you think you are suitable for this job?
Just because my reasoning and aptitude skills are very good and my coding skills are also good.
Raman, as we have seen the documents also, your academic profile is very strong.
Thank you so much.
You have been the topper on the institute also.
Yes.
In your own field.
But sorry Raman, we can't select you.
Most student of this institute,
you should not have behaved like this.
It was not expected from you.
Madam, inka suspension letter nikaliya abhi. Just now.
Sorry, sir.
I say get lost!
Sorry Raman, we can't select you.
Actually, we have just found out that you were involved in some ragging of your juniors. Though you were not directly involved, but you were the part of that team which was involved in ragging of the students.
Is it true?
Yes, ma'am.
You must be knowing that ragging is a crime. It's a punishable crime.
Yes, ma'am.
So probably that has really pulled you back. Otherwise, you have been a brilliant student. We can't help you at this point.
And our company has strict rules and protocols for that. So sorry, we cannot select you.